The Crossroads Gallery here at the St. Petersburg College Clearwater campus usually displays the talent of professional or college-level artwork. This week, however, the pieces are creations of some local high school students.
We were invited by way of our volunteer, Sarah Butts, who asked if it would be possible if we could have an art show there. The reason the art show is important is because, generally speaking, many high schools, but ours in particular, do not have an opportunity to show just their artwork.
With the support of their visual arts teachers, students have placed their creations resulting from hard work on display for the community to view.
All the pieces I have are mostly assignments, but the other ones, the paintings, are not really assignments as much as portfolio pieces. Well, I'm using as much as I can. My best work I put in my portfolio, but those are the ones that I've been working on in Mr. Crab's class, like one after the other. And that's what I'm doing right now, too.
The educators at Countryside hope this opportunity allows their young artists to approach their creations at a new level.
I try to get my students to understand that the viewer is just as important as the artwork. And when you're limited to opportunities for people to view your artwork, it sort of ties your hands in terms of getting students to recognize that.
The students are sitting there looking at their work. It's right in front of them. It's really close. They never even think about the next level of a finished project, because actually the finished product is getting it into a gallery and then have adults look at it. It's a completely different experience.
Reporting for Countryside High School, Annetta Kozub, UPC TV.